Dr. Andrew Owusu is a three-time Olympic athlete specializing in the triple jump. He is also an assistant professor of health and human performance. We talked with him recently about athletics and teaching. He says that his skill as an athlete has helped him become a better teacher.
Some of the skills I learned as an athlete have been extremely beneficial with regards to my work as a researcher, and vice versa, because I'm still, I like to call myself semi-retired, I guess. I'm not competing competitively anymore on the scale I used to, but I'm doing a lot of coaching of MTSU athletes, especially the horizontal jumps.
A native of Ghana, Owusu has focused his skills as a researcher on health risk behaviors in that African country.
In a nutshell, I guess what I can say is there are some areas such as, and I mentioned hygiene. Why is hygiene important? Because good hygiene can prevent a lot of other health problems, such as infectious diseases. So in a nutshell, what this is showing us is, here is an example of a surveillance system that is helping us identify some of the programs we have in place that are working versus some that are not working. Which are the areas, as it relates to the health of these students, do we need to pay attention to? And this project is helping us identify exactly some of these areas.
Even though Dr. Owusu is teaching and conducting research, he's still interested in athletics and is coaching Sarah Nambawa, an outstanding athlete in the triple jump.
In two seasons of competing, she's improved from 38 feet, maybe 38, I think about 38.7, right in there somewhere, to 44 feet 8. She's gone from somebody who probably wasn't in the top 10 list in MTSU in terms of triple jump performances to now being the school record holder, both indoor and outdoor, has the conference record, both indoor and outdoor in the triple jump, and finished the indoor season ranked fourth in the country. And currently going into the outdoor season, she's ranked ninth, which I think she will improve on. She just won the NCAA regional competition in Fayetteville last weekend, also breaking the regional record. And so I'm quite excited to be working with her. She listens very well, has the right attitude, a very hard worker. And as somebody who competed at that level in the past, it's one of the things I recognized as not only the fact that she had some potential, but she also had most of the other things that are required, that has nothing to do with physical ability, but that are required to be able to succeed at this level. And so it's been a joy working with her.